7 Action News is brought to you in part by your local Detroit area Honda dealer. Visit shophonda.com today.